Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Irvin, with another anime reaction on One Piece. This is going to be on episode 596. Here we go. The episode's called On the Verge of Annihilation. A deadly monster comes flying. Something. There's dot 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 on the screen. I can't really see what the rest of the title is. Last episode was kind of a setup episode, I guess you can call it. Setting up for, I guess, these battles right here. Where did Frankie come from? Wasn't it Luffy, Robin, and Zoro? Oh, no, I guess it was Frankie. Zoro is looking for the body. That's what he's doing. Forget about that. Seriously? They came and help you? Where's their boat in all this? That's pretty cool. Oh, wow. Why don't you just clutch everyone? If she could do that so easily. It's that smoker. Okay, Nami was left behind, and oh, the kids woke up. Shoot. Dang. Uh-oh. Oh, they didn't fall asleep. What the heck? Uh-oh. No, that's not good. Whoa, I was worried about that. Huh. Oh, wow. Seriously? Oh, wow. I like how he still has a cigar in his mouth. I was gonna say, they're still in sea prison on it. Oh, wow. Dang. Uh-oh. He got four of them with a one hit. Okay. Oh, wow. Dang. If someone was in the way of that, they're dead. Seriously, they're still wondering? He made a hole in the other door. What is that? Oh, it's the blob. Or the slime, the blob. I mean, it is a blob, I guess, to me, but it's a slime, technically. Guys, if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell button if you guys don't mind. Also, you guys are late already for the giveaway this month, so you guys are going to have to wait till next month for the giveaway. Just let you guys know. Is it going to grow from that? Seriously? That's convenient. finally forming. Seriously? He's probably dead. Well, dragons are not afraid of fire. Well, I guess they're not such as dragons in that world. At least not yet. The one that came out was fake. Luffy's brother had died, wasn't afraid of fire. What's his name? Ace. Ace is not afraid of fire. So many characters, so hard to keep up with all the names. All you're gonna do is burn your boat. Or blow up the friggin' boat. You guys, they don't even have a name. Uh-oh. I think you kind of feel sympathetic for these people, the people on the island, but they were prisoners, so they did commit some crimes. I like Brooks' jokes. Oh, that's not good. Was it missing, or was it purposely thrown into the water? Uh-oh. Caesar's here. Yeah, I wouldn't trust a guy like that. So he is weak to water. Oh, wow. Messed up. Messed up guy. Oh, well, that was fast. Dang, Luffy. That was real fast. Thank you guys for watching this episode. I'm excited to watch the next one, see what happens. Pretty sure that more than likely Luffy's gonna get hurt. But we'll see. Thank you guys again for watching this, and like always, don't be strangers.